Airport information, India, 1500 Zulu. Wind 09 or 4 at 6. Visibility, 10. Sky can...
Clearance delivery United 228 IFR to Toronto, ready to copy.
United 228 is cleared to Toronto Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 10 left climb and maintain 7,000 feet. Departure frequency is 126.625 squawk 6443.
United 228 cleared to Toronto Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 10 left climb and maintain 7,000 feet. Departure on 126.625 squawk 6443.
United 228 read back correct. Contact ground on 121.75. Good day.
ground United 228 with Juliet ready to taxi IFR.
United 228 taxi to and hold short of runway 10 left using taxiway Alpha 17 Alpha 16 Alpha Alpha 13 November to November Zulu. Contact tower on 133.0 when ready.
Taxi 2 and hold short runway 10 left via taxiway Alpha 17 Alpha 16. Ground United 228 requesting pushback.
United 228 pushback, request accepted.
United 228 requesting pushback tug to steer the aircraft to the left.
United 228, your request has been transmitted to the operator.
Ground United 228 requesting the end of pushback.
United 228 request to end pushback received.
Tower United, 228 ready for departure runway 10 left IFR to Toronto.
United 228 altimeter 29.97 wind 064 at 5. Cleared for takeoff runway 10 left.
Cleared for takeoff runway 10 left United 228. To 126.625 United 228. Chicago departure United 228 is passing 2,000 feet, climbing 7,000 feet.
United 228 Chicago departure altimeter 29.97 radar contact continue to abate. United 228 traffic is 5 o'clock 4 miles at 1,600 feet generic. Report them in sight. United 228 climb and maintain 7,000 feet. Expect flight level 370.
Climb and maintain 7,000 feet. Expect flight level 370 United 228. Chicago Center United 228 is at 8,400 feet, climbing flight level 190.
United 228 Chicago Center altimeter 30.04 radar contact. Continue to abate.
Thank you.
Toronto Center, United 228. Request 13,000 feet.
United 228, descend and maintain 13,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 13,000 feet, United 228. Toronto Center, United 228. Request 12,000 feet.
United 228, contact Toronto Center on 128.275. Good day.
128.275 United 228. Goodbye. Toronto Center United 228 is at 13,000 feet, descending 12,000 feet.
United 228, Toronto Center altimeter tree 0.16 radar contact. Continue to Newber.
United 228, descend and maintain 12,000 feet. Descend and maintain 12,000 feet, United 228. Toronto Center, United 228. Request 6,000 feet.
United 228, descend and maintain 6,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 6,000 feet, United 228.
United 228, descend and maintain 8,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 8,000 feet, United 228.
United 228, please expedite your descent 8,000 feet. United 228, contact approach on 125.4. Good day.
Going to 125.4 for United 228. United 228 is passing 9,600 feet, descending 8,000 feet.
United 228, approach altimeter 30.18, radar contact, continue to Pango. United 228, descend and maintain 6,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 6,000 feet, United 228.
United 228, please expedite your descent 6,000 feet. United 228, descend and maintain 8,000 feet. Keep speed not above 220 knots. United 228, please acknowledge.
Descend and maintain 8,000 feet. Keep speed not above 220 knots. United 228.
United 228, descend and maintain 6,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 6,000 feet, United 228.
FedEx 150, descend and maintain 8,600 feet. Descend and maintain 8,600 feet, FedEx 150. FedEx 150, contact Toronto Center on 128.275. Good day. Going to 128.275 FedEx 150.
Approach United 228. Request 4,000 feet.
United 228, descend and maintain 4,000 feet. Keep speed not above 210 knots.
Descend and maintain 4,000 feet. Keep speed not above 210 knots. United 228.
United 228, you are 14 miles north. Descend and maintain 3,000 feet. Expect ILS runway 23 approach by a NUDEC transition. Clear to NUDEC.
Descend and maintain 3,000 feet. Expect ILS runway 23 approach via NUDEC transition. Clear to NUDEC United 228.
Contact Toronto Center on 124.925. Good day.
124.925 United 228. Goodbye.
Life contact approach on 124.47. Good day.